And today marks the first day of school for students in Madison. Some students are excited about learning in the brand new Mannsdale Elementary School. The new $7 million facility houses kindergarten through fifth grade classes. The principal says the students were very excited about the first day at the school.
They're excited. They are just all pumped up and smiling. The teachers are smiling, you know. Other than a few little problems with buses, we have been, you know, really a smooth first day of school so far.
Now, Mannsdale Elementary is equipped with media centers, computer labs, and an indoor multi-purpose room with a play surface for use in case of bad weather. Pretty neat.